the past that controls you. I just wanna know what you look like without a weight on your soul. I know somewhere we could get away. If you wanna find another place, love, disappear and never leave a trace. I'll take you anywhere you want. So let me disarm you. There's an army.
Hello, hello, everybody. Oh my god. After what, 45 hours and 19 streams, however many it's been, we are at the finale, the final chapter of Final Fantasy VII Remake. Everything that we've done, scraping every corner of this map, opening almost every single treasure except for one item, one weapon, and one music disc. We have done everything that we've needed to do in this game. And we are in chapter 18, the final stretch. And I cannot wait to see how this all wraps up, because I still feel like there's so much more there is to do. Alec, thank you for the 275 bits. That brings you up to 905. Goddamn. The number one on the bit leaderboard. The only one on the bit leaderboard. But you have earned that number one spot. Thank you so much, man. Cheesy Puma, what's going on? Reese Pieces, good to see you. How's it going? I think we should just jump right into this. So again, you know, spoilers, but we are in the final chapter of the game, and it's time to see how this wraps up completely. Why dilly-dally? Why wait? Let's jump into it. What we are doing is we have left the Shinra building, and we are jumping into a motorcycle chase. I have a green bit thumb. It's true. They just sprout and grow everywhere. It's insane. Doing all right. And you? I'm doing pretty good, man. I'm hanging in there. You know, lockdown has gotten us all sorts of ways. But we're getting through it the best we can. Oh, man. I sold my car yesterday. Yesterday. It was just a junk car. It was a 97 Lincoln Town Car. So, it was old. It was almost as old as me. Got a bit of change for that, so that's been the biggest exciting news of the past month. Yeah, it's off to the junkyard now. Got 150 for it. Stripped it of its parts.
Man, you need to lighten up.
I'll probably make 900 or so off the parts on eBay. So, might even try smiling. They'll just use it for metal. And so, easy money going straight to the PC fund.
On second thought, maybe frowning.
Which is now better. Up to $700.
Hey,
Look.
We have already seen this, so we are just going to skip and jump into the motorcycle chase. So worth it. For a car that I haven't driven in 6 months, that has been dead for 6 months, rotting, potentially animals and or copious amounts of bugs living in it, the trunk was gross. So yeah, worth it for $150 plus however much I'm gonna make off of it. That's gonna be, if I earn $900 total off of the car, that's how much my dad paid for it when he bought it for me. Oh shit. Okay,
come on, step on it.
I'm trying, but it won't go any faster.
How the hell did we get saddled with this junk?
All right, we're jumping into this.
There's nowhere to run.
Whoa.
You're only making it worse. Give it up, asshole.
Let's try.
Not so bad.
You need to get on the left side. Or the right side, so they are on the left. There we go.
Gotta get past us.
There we go.
That's better.
Maybe ditch your current car and get yourself a Hardy Daytona. Cloud seems to like it. I am very happy with the car that I have now.
Pull over right now.
So I'm going to say veto. Oh, there's a lock on? Oh shit. Hey, Alec, what's going on, man?
Keep up the pressure, okay?
I will agree with you. Anytime that happens, just swing over to the left. There we go. I've been trying to use the spinning slashes on the smaller enemies, but it doesn't seem to be working. I'll just have to line this up. Do a crazy amount of damage. God, this highway never ends. Finish off this little bit of health.
Careful. Stay out of the line of fire.
Oh, come on. Oh, that's true. I could have been using Sharp Gust. That didn't work.
There's nowhere to run.
Come on. Speed up, speed up, speed up.
Give it up, asshole.
Circle around to the other side.
Let me catch up. I wish I could go faster. I'm just trying to get to the other side. Because I knew he was one hit.
Stubborn bastards.
I am low on health. Hey, Justin, what's going on? These fights are super cool. I just wish that I had more control.
Heads up.
The chopper's all mine. I'll bring it down real quick.
Okay, can I switch with Barrett?
Whoa.
I'm counting on you.
Here.
What? Oh, thank God. Damn it, Red. And no, if I just had a little bit more control on, like, my speed and, like, what I do, I'd be happy, but these are still fucking badass.
Shake it off, okay? This should make you stronger.
Yeah. What should make you stronger? Speed is gated, I know, yeah. So it's not a bad thing.
You've got some fight in you.
What the?
Oh shit.
Bring it home. Ain't done yet.
I could do. Can't touch him now.
Keep your guard up.
These guys are a pain on their own. Cheesy, thank you for the follow.
Get ready. This might be it.
What do you mean this might be it? Aerith, we're fine. Gummy ship of Final Fantasy fights, but better. Better than the gummy ship. Oh shit, I could guard this whole time. I feel so dumb.
Keep your guard up.
Oh. There we go. And dude, don't even get me started on the gummy ship from Kingdom Hearts 3. I looked at the controls at the top and realized I could attack on the right this whole time.
Well, you all right?
And I probably could have done better on the first motorcycle mission. I just wish I didn't realize this until the final chapter of the goddamn game. What are your speedrun strats for this section, Speedsquake? Okay, so I'm going for my PB right now, and I really think I can make it. It's just a matter of cutting corners, saving a frame here and there, and this should be my personal best. I speedrun every single game that I play. Some are just faster than others. Oh, God. It's called challenging yourself by being challenged. Oh, God. I wish that was a joke. I don't read tutorials. I don't block or defend. Ever. It's amazing I can dress myself in the morning. A command's appear to be broken. I'll fix that. I'll be sure to add my PB for my Final Fantasy VII speedrun. It's gonna be 45 hours.
Targeting vehicle wheel.
Oh.
Think you can take us? Well, think again, asshole.
Whoa, hey! It's not very safe. I don't want to waste my special on this guy since he's so low. There we go.
Targeting vehicle's wheel.
Who's next?
That's it! I'm taking you down! We done here?
No. Dying today.
Cloud, you okay?
So now they're on our our side?
The Whispers intervene, not to defend us, but to preserve the flow of destiny.
I don't like this.
Oh no, don't you dare!
Oh, come on!
Come on, you see the piece of shit we're driving here?
Says the 300-pound sack of it.
Hey!
Whoa! Red, please! It's 300 something.
You're kinda in a hurry.
Well, that doesn't seem street legal. Barrett, move.
Show me what you can do.
You can switch like that. Okay. Speed up, speed up, speed up.
This should make you stronger.
This chapter is just the Mystery Machine Gang rescuing Scooby-Doo. Kinda.
Keep it up. Go for it.
No, no, other side.
Bring it home.
Trophy? Give me a trophy. The trophy was to do 300% damage.
Watch yourself.
Shit. If I can get as much done with this platinum hunt as possible, I'd be happy. But I know I have to replay this entire game on hard.
Check it off, okay?
Aren't you glad you figured out how to attack from both sides? Yep. Boy, am I. It'll make the next playthrough a lot easier. I just feel like an idiot. Speed up, speed up, speed up.
Calm down already.
Come on.
Stay slow. Huh?
I would like a heal, please.
No need to pull.
Yeah. Oh, I missed one of the wheels.
You can do it. Keep up the pressure, okay?
One more wheel. Are you planning on replaying on stream for the platinum? Probably not on stream.
We gotta give it our all.
Ooh.
Let me pick up the pace.
Everyone's coming to us.
Holy crap.
Let's pick up the pace. Damn it.
I think playing it once on stream is probably enough. I'll probably just save it for off-stream, just so I don't get burnt out on it. Because I feel like after 50 hours of this, I'm going to need a little bit of a break.
Man, calm down already.
Hey, fight's not over yet!
I'm waiting.
I'm very low on health. Please don't kill me. Oh, no. That's so frustrating after doing that for so long. I was gonna say, if we have to start from the beginning, I'm ending the stream. That last wheel.
Show me what you can do. Keep up the pressure, okay?
Release. Spinning slash. These final three. That's a decent amount of damage. That's good.
Come on.
I don't use cure for fuck's sake. He never does and he never will.
No need to
cool.
One more wheel on this right side. Hell of a lot better this run.
Bring it home.
Only saved two of the wheels that time.
It seems we have no choice.
I just feel like I could be blocking shots a lot better. But also, last time I wasn't dodging these blue things as well as I could have been. By me. Turn me with him. God damn. Save.
It's on you.
So this one we have to win.
Really?
And then we'll all spam our first try emotes and we'll rejoice knowing that I'm the face of the Final Fantasy VII Remake Twitch community. I almost said Kingdom Hearts. Let you do do that. Easy. On our first try, too. Incredible. I'm the best.
Go for the head.
With pleasure.
Hi, Dan. What's going on, buddy? First try kill, thank you. It's nice to be appreciated for my amazing job well done. Pretty much have everything that matters. We have all of our... Oh, I need to upgrade a couple of weapons before we wrap this game up. Want to go for the new materia slots. That's going to be a I thought that would be a connected materia slot. Strange. But this is Aerith we're talking about, so let's do MP, magic defense, magic attack power. Another magic attack power. Versus Tempest and physical damage. And we'll use our final skills on that. Cool. So we still only have... like, three more magic materia to work on. Cloud is working on revival. Eve is working on cleansing and time. Okay. As long as we have Tifa, we're good. I'm gonna save. So I'm not fucking with that again. Also, the last time I manually saved was chapter 16. Whoops. You didn't sit at the bench. I'm at full health. It doesn't really matter. Yeah. Guys, there's enough road for all of us. We can space it out a little bit. No, there's not an achievement for getting them all. We're gonna lose on this fight.
Okay, asshole,
this is Cloud's fight.
In
And you, you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. But you. You will.
Badass. Yeah, they're not social distancing. That is not okay. What kind of examples are they trying to set as heroes?
Listen. Destiny comes.
What? Zach? Hey!
We drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get.
Who's with him? We drag our asses? Who's we?
Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your honor as a soldier. Come and get it.
So I know almost nothing about Zach. Please let me bring my party.
This is the point of no return. Destiny's crossroads.
And why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side? Freedom.
Well, that's cryptic.
Boundless. Terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who returned, are howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back.
Well, this was not at the middle of disc one of the original game.
When they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe, that's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
When you cross the barrier of whispers, strange and terrible things may be waiting on the other side before making a leap. Make sure that your party is well rested, well stocked with equipment and materia, the vending machine back on the expressway, well, everything you need. I was not ready. Okay. So if I'm going to be working on leveling up this magic anyway, I need to just have him have the best kit possible. Cloud and fire. Let's do warding off lightning. Ah. So this needs to be like warding off poison. Okay. I want him to have as much as humanly possible. Synergy for fire, ice, lightning, wind, and poison. Allows an ally to follow the leader's attack with a command with an attack from linked materia. Okay. I still want him to have assess. And then this would have to be poison time, bind, or subversion. Want small advice? Sure. Revival. Barret, I will let you have prayer. HP MP ups are your friend. Use them all. Fire and elemental armor linked. Okay, that's actually good advice, because I don't think about those at all. Exact, what's going on, man? How you doing? I have not done a whole lot of HP up. Unless there's another one. There is. Do I want lightning? I want fire. I want cure and revival. Wait, who has the most MP? I do. Okay. I want magic up because I have most of the spells. HP, MP. Yeah. I'll figure out those other two slots in a second. So he has prayer, ice. He has a healing. Wait, do I have a healing? Or did I do cleansing? No, I want healing. Healing, wind, and MP up. Or HP up. Magic up, HP up. Healing, revival, fire, wind, lightning. Okay. Prayer will be good on Aerith. So I'm going to want prayer on her. I'm going to want refocus on her. Small ATB increase for allies repeating commands 2 times. I want that to stay on Tifa. She needs to have item master because she'll have 3 ATB bars. Magic attack power. Maybe have Aerith have a prayer as well. No, she already has one. Barrier is a good one. Where's haste? Who has haste? So I want her to have haste. And chakra so she can heal herself. So she is already has a boost in ATB, prayer to heal the team, refocus to do more items and prayers and everything. Items will do better. Aerith will have barriers and haste so everyone can do better. So she just needs to buff everybody and then heal herself when she needs to. Barret, my boy. Allows you to recover HP when unleashing an attack of the linked materia's type. Mixed with fire, ice, lightning, wind, poison. Wait, Cloud has that equipped? No. Oh, so on another thing. So when he does ice, when Barret does ice, that's going to heal him. Doubles ATB when activated, cannot be used continuously. Maybe that would be good on Aerith. Is there anything that I don't need on her? Probably time. I don't think she needs time. So she'll double ATB while she has her refocus limit on. So then she'll earn her 3 bars twice as fast. Very. Automatically uses provoke to temporarily draw the enemy's attention. Yes. Let him assess just so we'll know what to do. When he's guarding, he can parry. Maybe poison will help, I don't know. I'm running out of materia to give these people. And then steadfast block. And then Tifa. Tifa, Tifa, Tifa. Let's give her or poison time bind subversion. Grants resistance to the linked materia. Poison time bind. So just so they're not bound in case he has a move like that. Again, I'm running out of stuff. Just to debuff everybody. Is there anything else? What's the one that, uses an ATB twice in a row? Does she already have that equipped? Oh, okay, yeah. When repeating a command. Alright. I guess HP up for her since she's pretty weak. I think that's gonna do it. So magnify fire, attack boost with lightning, Kiraga revival, HP up, and then wind and magic up. Nothing linked there. Fine. HP absorption anytime he uses blizzard, takes damage or takes fire away from everybody else since he has the most health and can assess. Parry whenever I'm not using him, because I don't like to parry. Medium ATB increase when using 3 types of commands. So he's going to be mixing it up, and I know he will be. Shiva. Steadfast block. Poison. Synergy. Okay. So now that that's good, I'm going to quickly do a upgrade of whatever we might have left. I think we're good. I just have 17 points that is basically just one thing. I forget, what do I have? I have fire, lightning, and I think I have wind, so I'm gonna do the wind boost. Because this is like the final boss. So we gotta make sure this is good. Critical hit. Do physical defense with low HP. Critical hit rate with low HP. I already did Aerith's, so we just need to worry about Tifa's now. She doesn't have a whole lot of attack, so let's... attack power with high HP. Or ATB charge rate. That's a good one. And attack power with high HP. And I think we are good. Let's take this final boss. Saving. I'm gonna go buy just like a ridiculous amount of Phoenix Downs and everything, which I probably should have done before I saved. Well, we'll see how many I have. Authority Phoenix Downs, 16 Mega Potions. I'm gonna be fine.
Thank you, Cloud.
So if we go through that thing, there's no coming back.
Is it our destiny to defy
save again?
It's an interesting question.
Cloud, we should go.
Let's do it.
Ready?
Yes.
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
And we're gonna take him down on our first try. That's because good. Of who we are. Who I am. The kind of god gamer that everyone knows that I am. I'm scared. Do it for Marlene.
Wouldn't be the first time I spit in Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the scenes or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey.
Attaboy.
Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there.
Oh. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. You said it's a point of no return. You can't run back. Oh, wow. All right. Cloud hits his head on the fall and the credits roll. I wasted 10 minutes adjusting my materia for nothing. What? What the fuck is that? I get control? I get control! So... okay. This is so rad. Oh, I love this. Oh, I've played Destiny. I know how to beat these guys. Just everybody shoot one at a time. Barret, my boy. Please assess these. Immune to everything. Raven, thank you so much for resubscribing for 33 months. Ooh, that is getting up there. But wow, thank you so much for using your Twitch Prime. How have you been? What's been going on? How's Animal Crossing? Okay. An accretion of whispers, the so-called... accretion? That sounds like a weird word. The so-called arbiters of fate, the creatures appear to... when someone tries to alter Destiny's course, they are connected to all the threads of time and space that shape the planet's fate. No weaknesses. So it sounds like the Harbinger is the toughest. So take care of these two first. One absorbs lightning, one absorbs fire. So the red one absorbs fire, white one absorbs lightning. Ow. I want to triple slash these. Oh, God. So I should not use my fire, my magnified fire. Vile. Oh, okay. That's a big bad boy. It is a big bad boy. And I am shitting myself right now. What's up, Connor? I've mostly been playing more Minecraft and Smash. That Smash is so much fun. No, I don't need to assess. I need to do that. And Tifa brought us right. And if I'm going to... one's going to absorb, so I should probably... just use Aeroga on the three of them as they're sitting right here.
It's on now.
Or maybe Barret uses Blizzaga in the center of the three of them. Correction.
Come on, that ain't
what?
There. Run.
We gotta go.
Just go.
All right.
Shit, look out! Oh, run, damn it, run! Move your ass!
This is insane. Oh, and they got their health back? Damn it. Let's keep on using triple slash, just get as much damage across them as we can. Until at least bear it. Oh, we're doing this again.
I won't give up.
You need me, huh?
I'm jumping over to Barret because they seem to target the leader. There we go. So let's do Blizz. Where are they? So they're not together right now. Does he have Lifesaver on still? He does.
Bring it.
Intercession?
Good luck. Damn it.
We gotta get out of here now.
I don't know if I'm making any progress or not. I have no clue. Normal makes this game great. I'm very nervous for hard mode now. It's a good way to get some ATB gauges. And like, I know I'm progressing, but like, I feel like I'm not doing any damage before we progress. Who's healing? How are they healing? Shit. We need to get on Cloud so that he can get Kiraga. Although, wait, I actually have more health than... I have more health than Barret? He had, like, 6,000 earlier. I like how it's, like, Final Fantasy 15, but better. It's so much better, Raven. Barret needs to cast Lizaga again.
You're up.
No, yeah, that definitely didn't pop last time. Trap is good. Oh. Okay. Vicarious moves. So I know that was hurting too. You can see the numbers popping in the corner.
Did we do it?
Yep, we killed him.
Hang on.
hell did I just see?
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
Yes, Raven, this is some of the best game I've bought for like $60 in a long, long time. I think you should absolutely buy it. Just want to say hi and resub. Well, hello, and thank you for the resub.
Damn it. How do we stop these things?
Well, the big one is way over there. However,
these guys are right here.
Oh, I was hoping to get Aerith. Not assess him? No, we did. Yeah, whatever. Nice. This music is insane. Very similar to Final Fantasy X. Gotta use shortcuts more. Oh, it's almost dead. It's almost dead. Try and do as much damage as possible with this thing.
Gotta give it my all.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Oh. Oh, perfect.
Deal with that.
I want Barret's limit to come.
I got this.
Huge damage.
No way.
Need my help, do you?
Let's do Lifesaver again. Never mind.
Okay.
I don't think I'm gonna have Barret's limit break in time. That's fine.
Keep it up.
Let's kick it up.
We are halfway done. Holy shit.
The future. future is always a blank page.
Okay.
Them again? Least they can do is give us a little breather.
No.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Bring it on, bitch.
Hey! He said a naughty word. Getting her ass kicked. Damn it!
Go on. I'll take care of him.
Son of a bitch!
Let's just go up. It's on you.
All set.
So I will use Kuraga now. Oh, it looks so cool. Whisper Bahamut.
We can do this.
Oh, I don't have a Cess. Needs to use Phoenix Sound. I need to get my bars up.
Oh!
And that gave him enough time. I need a breather. This is insane. Are you enjoying the ease? I guess for now I am. Attack at all? Okay, he better. I think Aerith can use her Ray of Judgment. Mayhaps.
That wasn't no need to panic.
Let's use Briny Bloom. Oh, I don't think I gave anyone Tifa auto cure.
That's not for you!
This is actually a really perfect time for tidal waves to come in. Immune! Stardust Ray? This is such a cool way to show, like, what's to come in part two. Use a triple strike there. That's not good. So Aerith needs to Mega Potion Cloud, or he is very dead. Get him? Doing so much damage. Thunder. First try.
Where are we?
I'm waiting, Cloud.
This cutscene looks so much better than everything else.
this is.
Well, that's just unfair. It's the song.
Let's finish this.
Oh, it's happening.
Fate is not to be taken lightly, Cloud.
Shut up!
Yes! Stagger him real quick. Oh. Let me block. Let me block.
Have we forgotten all?
You're mine.
Never mind. I was hoping he would get up a little faster.
I won't give up.
So that was five swipes. Counter stance to work.
Ride for me.
That'll do. Come on.
Yes! Yes! There we go. There she is.
Don't know about me.
Oh, geez. Cloud, come on.
Good to go.
You know it.
Thanks for forgiveness.
Gotta be careful.
Be gone.
Take the damage off of him. Instead of using Omni Slash, or what is her move? Omni something? Omni Strike. and rise and fall immediately.
It's over. I can't.
My turn.
Because I can't go back on Tifa. But she's going to die immediately. There we go.
It's not over yet.
Fucking tilt.
Come on.
All out.
Right.
Here it comes. Let's finish this.
Alright.
Don't stop now.
Seizing the opening.
Ooh. I hope that didn't waste Ascension. He can pressure so easily.
No holding back.
Let's do Blade Burst.
Take him down.
Let's finish.
Run. They're like, oh, he has a wing? Yeah, as if that's the weirdest thing to happen today. So good.
Hey, Tutu, having fun.
Let's go.
Enjoy it.
Don't give up.
This song is incredible. Assess right now. Weakness to lightning. And we know who can do that.
All set.
Hang back.
Tifa, no one has bars.
No more games.
There, don't die.
Beg for forgiveness.
So weak to fire now.
Keep it together.
What is my summon? Shiva? Tifa have? I don't know what your summon is. If one of us has Ifrit. Oh, she has like an ice spike in her eye. She needs to use her limit first.
No,
I've never seen the actual dolphin before. He healed, so now wind, which I think Cloud has. She needs to heal there. Cloud needs to. I think he just needs to focus this. That can be our go-to. We'll heal there in a second. One HP, again. I don't know if they can get knocked out in this fight. Or am I just getting super fucking lucky? So what are the chances that I land on one twice? Salty, what's going on, buddy? Thank you for the 100 bits. How are you doing tonight? It is fantastic to see you. Let's do Star Shower for you. No weakness right now. I think right now it's just going to be a matter of getting ATB gauges full. Why does it say 9? Why did he say 9? Let's do focus shot.
Shall I give you despair?
I was just about to pop a mega potion. I was gonna say, give me my mega potion. Boss fight has ever really done in Final Fantasy VII. Alec, I don't believe you. Salty, have you played this game yet? Have you played Remake? I'm a liar at heart, I know it. I mean, also, this is going to be a part two. So, like, I know it's not done. Not on PS Now, and I don't have a console. Oh, that sucks.
Careful now. That which lies ahead does not yet exist. world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is...
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Never.
Insane. I keep saying that, but
not yet. Seven seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Holy shit. Salty, thank you for the follow, man.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
Whoops. God damn it. Jeez. I never met Zack in the original game. I don't know anything about him. He's not just in Crisis Core, is he? Or is he actually in the regular game? No way. He survived?
Marlene?
Coming! Daddy?
So, what now?
Sephiroth. Long as he's still out there,
I thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
What?
I miss it. The steel sky.
I would be alone. The song is so awesome. Drifting alone, floating up high, time after time, and Whew. All right. So, from the little that I have seen of Crisis Core, I kind of figured that, like, Zack was an alternate reality of Cloud. Purely hypothetical. Don't correct me. Or do. I don't care. But, and that confirmed it for me. That he's clearly on the other side of something. Just trying to add context, and I appreciate that. I'm glad, because in Crisis Core, Zack and Cloud are swapped. Zack is being carried by Cloud. Interesting. Because I've seen bits of Crisis Core where, in the scene of the original game, where Sephiroth, in the flashback, is confronting Genova after Tifa's father dies. Like, Zack runs up the stairs while Sephiroth pulls the Genova machine off. But Cloud does that in the flashback of the original. So I figure there's something going on, like alternate timelines. This is one where you gotta sit and think on. I've heard that the ending is confusing. They were right. This song's incredible. I'll boost the volume up a little bit. Yosh, survive, said the prophet. This needs to end up on Spotify yesterday. Brianna White and John Eric Bentley did a Let's Play of the original Final Fantasy VII as Aerith and Barrett doing the voices, and it's really awesome to watch. Gideon Emery. Is that Gideon from, like, Advanced Warfare and other games? It is! I knew I recognized that voice. There's Troy Baker. Well, there's Yuri. He's in everything. I think he voices Spider-Man in the new Spider-Man game. I'm not going to try and pronounce his last name. Where's Matt Mercer? Matt's playing D&D. Yeah, he wasn't available for Final Fantasy VII because he's off doing his own campaign. It's a small campaign. Maybe you've heard of it. Orion Akaba. I was gonna say, he was on Critical Role for a little while, right? I knew I recognized that name. I'm not crazy into Critical Role, but I did watch a little bit in college. I'm going to head out for now. Take care, all, and have a great night. Reese, thank you for hanging out. Appreciate you stopping by, saying hello. It is always great to see you. Hope you have a fantastic rest of your night. Oh, that is such a good song. There was one song at the beginning of chapter 15, and it played for like 45 seconds that I will play in a minute. And it just made me feel all the feels. And I sat there editing my materia, changing my equipment, and making sure I had everything done, because I was doing it off stream. I finished all of chapter 14 off stream, because it wasn't really crazy. It was just a lot of side quests. And I sat there, and it made me feel all sorts of feely things in my feel box right here for like an hour and a half. And then I finally started playing, and it's like, oh, hey, walk 17 steps this way and go up a ladder, and then the song ends. I'm like, people could have completely missed it. And it was like my favorite track on the soundtrack. Now's probably a good time to bring it up. More than to Xanarkand? Oh, Xanarkand hits me. It really does. But yeah, I think it did. The song's great, but did it get deleted? The Day Midgar Stood Still is the name of the chapter. What was it called? So how many trophies before the platinum? We missed one weapon. We missed one music disc. We did not finish two battle intels. So there's four right there. We need to complete every chapter on hard. We need to do a couple of side quests on the hard difficulty. We need to get different dresses for the cross-dressing scene. So that's two trophies right there. So a couple of mini bosses or a couple of hidden bosses. There's a few. So I'm gonna say like 10. But all but one of them can be done on the second playthrough. And then, as far as I can tell, the 6 dresses and the 9 dresses is like a third chapter select. You know, like instead of playing a third time, just do chapter select a third time for that mission to get the 9th dress. What is this music? I think this is it. This is the beginning of chapter 15. This is... spoilers. You just watch the end of the game. This is after the plate fell, and you go back to Sector 7 to see the damage, and this just played as you just saw rubble falling from the ground, people crying around you, like, and you just watch as shit is up in flames. And you're just sitting there, and it's almost like quiet, but you just see everything that you had played for the past 30 hours prior to it completely destroyed. And I was sitting here editing my materia, like I was saying, changing everything. And then after I was done with everything, after I'd say about 20 minutes of refining everything, I sat here for 45 extra minutes just on pause with the menu playing. Just sat there. Granted, it was like 3 o'clock in the morning. May have been a little inebriated, but it hit. No, I wasn't. No, I was just straight up, like, focusing on the game. I listened to it again, a little inebriated the night after, but... Goddamn. This OST needs to hit Spotify. Jump on my Spoofy tomorrow, because I will listen to this constantly. Yeah, The Day Midgar Stood Still is the name of the song. I found like a half an hour version of it. Oh, here's... Yeah, whatever. The Day Midgar Stood Still. I wish I could have beat this game a couple of days ago when I had streamed for like 4 hours for all of chapter 16 and 17. But I've been live for 2 hours now and I would have been up until 2:30 a.m. beating this game. I have said this about a dozen times. You all have heard it. You've heard me say it a dozen times, but I need you to understand how severely I mean this. This is the best $60 I've spent on a game in a couple of years. This, in every aspect of the game, was a 10 out of 10. Nothing about this game, like one puzzle bothered me. The rest of it was a masterpiece. I implore you to buy this game. Like, it is just... There is so much about this. So polished. Such incredible gameplay. With a story that feels fresh. I never played much of Final Fantasy VII. So jumping into this, everything was new. Most everything was new. I played the Midgar section twice, which is like 3 hours long. Or you can get through it in like 3 or 4 hours. This took 50 hours. They added so much that was new. And they expanded on so many things. Added so many new sections. Like, I don't remember those experiments from the first game. A lot of questions that you didn't have answers to at this point in the game in the original, you have answers to. Apparently, there's some stuff that's, like, that's huge in Disc 3 that this game already just threw out there. But I don't know what those are. What do you think the 7 seconds meant? I don't know. I have no clue. But it explains how when during the fight, he said 9, 8, 7, and then I was surprised that I beat him when he was at 7. I was like, no, what's going to happen when this counts down to 0? I thought it was going to be like, he's going to destroy the world, I got a game over, and I have to restart. I'm going to spend the rest of the night after stream just theory searching. Without trying to spoil myself too much of the original game. But like, I also... What questions do we have remaining? We have the people with the numbers tattooed on their arms. Like, they're whispers. But why? Why do they exist? Why do they have a physical form and then a whisper form? I know a little bit about, like a spoiler in Final Fantasy VII that I'm not gonna say, but that they kind of alluded to in this game, but not really at all. Like, you could probably, like, piece some things together, but, like, I don't know. This leaves, that was such a comfortable conclusion to this part of the game, where sure, it's going to be 3 years before we get part two. Because I read Final Fantasy VII's director came out with like a book or something, or a book about Final Fantasy VII Remake came out, like Final Fantasy VII Ultimania, I forget what it's called. And he said that as of November 2019, Part 2 was in its planning stages. So they had clearly start, like, development was rolling as of November of 2019. This is going to be a PS5 title. For sure. We are not going to get a new Final Fantasy VII remake anytime soon. I want to wait until the whole thing is available, take an entire month off from work, and grow gravity-defying hair to just binge the whole thing. Some people could do that. I am not one of those people. Because for me, this was 50 hours. And I'm going to be doing a second hard playthrough to get the platinum. For me, if I waited until all of it was done, that's potentially, one, 7 years of 10 years, 15 years away, and two, 200 hours of content, I assume. 250 hours of content. I would get so burnt out, I wouldn't enjoy it after like 100 hours. Because it would just be grind, grind, grind. So, like, I was not a fan of this at first. I'm like, oh, I'm paying $60 for an incomplete game, an incomplete story. Oh, boy, was I fucking wrong. I am so happy that I could play 50 hours of this, probably another 20 grinding for the platinum. I'll skip cutscenes and everything. But probably another 15 or 20 hours of doing this. I get to take a nice break. Or I could save the hard playthrough for before part two comes out. But again, playing like 20 hours of this and then jumping into another 50-hour adventure, bigger or smaller, that's going to be too much for me. But I understand the people who are like, well, this is part one. Why wouldn't I want to wait until part two and part three and whatever, blah, 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 blah. So I totally get it. That's just not me. Because I'm a variety streamer for a reason. I get bored. I got bored real quick. Post-credits cutscene. Chapter select has now been unlocked. Open the main menu and access system and chapter selection to replay any chapter from the beginning using your current characters, weapons, and materia. Free way to tackle uncompleted quests, find story elements you missed the first time through, and more thoroughly explore Midgar. They've got their assets, so they should be able to bang them out. True. And in Ultimania, which I don't think is the name. It's like Ulta something. He said that he is more prone to wanting to release smaller parts faster than bigger parts slower. So we may not get a 45-hour, 46-hour adventure for part two. It might just be 20 hours. But, like, then part three will be soon after. I'm okay with that. I don't want to spend $60 every single time, though. I don't want this to be a $400 package. But I'm buying all of these day one. This is one of the best games I've ever played. It is incredible. '23 to '24 before this is done, I bet. And think beyond that, I think they're risking Mass Effect conundrum where platforms and tech changes out from under them. That is not a bad prediction. I think their timing is good going into next gen. I think this will probably finish. It may not finish on PS5, but it may finish on PS6. That's stupid to talk about. That's so stupid to think about. Like, oh yeah, this game that I like, it won't be done until another 8-10 years. What? It might, but that's the reality of this. We waited 13 years for Kingdom Hearts 3. Everyone thought that Kingdom Hearts 3 was going to be on the PS2. Does anyone remember that? Like, when did the PS3 come out? Let's look at this first. September of 2009. When did Kingdom Hearts 2 come out? 2004? 2005. Okay. So think of it this way. Kingdom Hearts 1 came out in 2001. I believe. 2002. Okay. 2002. Kingdom Hearts 1 came out in 2002. Kingdom Hearts 2 came out in 2005. And then there were 4 years that Kingdom Hearts 3 could have been released on PS2. You know, with that kind of turnaround, everyone's like, yeah, it's going to be on PS2. And then PS3 came out in 2009. They're like, all right, yeah, I mean, obviously it's going to be on the PS3, right? Completely skipped a generation. Nowhere to be seen on the PS3. Jump into the PS4. What year did the PS4 come out? PS4 came out 2013, I believe. 2013? Yeah, November 15th, 2013. Kingdom Hearts 3 came out in 2019. 6 years after the PS4 came out. So, for me to say that it's gonna, like, this story will wrap up and end on the PS6, I don't think is unreasonable. Nomura! Shake my fist to the sky. The development of this game was rough since 2015. They scrapped a lot of it during the 5-year period. True. Look at Final Fantasy 15, 2006 to 2016, hard resets on those projects. Yeah. I'm sure the Disney licenses got in the way. They did not have that holding them back. But there have been a lot of games that take years and years to come out. And this, the remake, when was it announced? Final Fantasy 7 Remake announcement at E3, when it just showed Midgar, remember? 2015. So it took 4.5 years after this was announced to come out. Sure, they have the assets. They have everything going. But the fact that there is no end date in sight, they don't even know if this is going to be a trilogy. This might be even more than a trilogy. I think this is going to end on the PS6. Hot take. There's very little you can do to convince me. But you're right. Kingdom Hearts is different because they had Disney licenses severely getting in the way. And it's also why the Frozen level of Kingdom Hearts 3 is garbage. Because they were told, you need to include Frozen because it's going to be our hot new IP coming out. And they started working on it and hype. Like, there are theories that they were given a script for what Frozen was going to be, and that Elsa was going to be the villain. And then they're like, oh, hey, we changed it. Elsa's not the villain, it's Kristoff or whoever it is. And they're like, we already developed half of this world. And they're like, fix it. Because you can't have Elsa as the villain in Kingdom Hearts 3 and not in the movie. And so, hold on, I'm... not leave the main menu at this time. You can replay any chapter. Be advised that if you return to the title screen without saving your... okay. Save. I'm going to keep talking. So they said halfway through, change it. And so that's why Kristoff comes into Kingdom Hearts 3. He doesn't say a word. Not even a sound comes out of that character model. Where's the chapter select? Okay. I just want some music playing, whatever it's going to be. So Christoph doesn't say a goddamn word because they had to adjust it. Instead of doing this, I'll just play some music. So with that, I'm sure there are certainly delays, but their stuff takes a long time. You're not wrong, I want my damn Switch-gen Metroid. Metroid Prime 4 is coming out for the Switch. It's gonna happen. Especially since they scrapped the project, 2 years ago? I think they scrapped it 2 years ago and said they're starting from scratch. It's better than him walking and saying all your princesses belong to us. Yeah, no, you're right. Like, they take their time to put out mostly quality products. They missed the mark on Kingdom Hearts 3. But with this, whatever they did, they nailed every single beat of this game. They put in the time, they put in the effort, they made sure it was quality, and it came out magnificent. So I will rather them land on part 7, ending on the PS6, even towards the end of the PlayStation 6's life cycle, if it means every single part is quality like this. I will spend $300 on these games. January 2019, they restarted? That's when they restarted Metroid? I believe you, I want to see a few more details of it. They handed off the studio too, right? Yeah, you're right. Yeah, January 25th, 2019. And they brought in Retro Studios. Nice job, Nick. I gotta work tomorrow, so I'm off. Good night. Good night, Dan. Thanks for hanging out and watching. Hope you have a wonderful day at work. And I'll talk to you later, buddy. Let's play games soon. I think they just nuked the entire work in progress and restarted from scratch. I agree. I mean, if they said, hey, like, full transparency, Metroid Prime 4 is garbage. We're bringing in Retro to start again. Man, that must have been bad. I'm just waiting for Metroid Prime Trilogy to come out on the Switch. I have it for the Wii, which means I can play it on the Wii U, but I don't want to. I will keep that disc until the end of my days because it's a collector's item and I like having it. It's in a steel book, which is cool, but I don't want to like be on stream playing with my Wii remote and my nunchuck like crazy. That's just not something I want to do. Just give me my Switch controller. Give me all three games. It's been rumored for 4 years now that Metroid Prime Trilogy was going to be released on the next new console, even before the Switch came out. You had it on the Wii? What happened to it? How dare you, sir? We would like to see you flail around, not on this streaming site. Maybe on a different one. Maybe after it turns, after, 2 a.m., you know, that's when, the TV networks can get away with swears and nudity when no kids are watching. Think about it. Think of all the cool edits we could create. Oh, God. Ugh. No. But it's also, I was saying with Metroid Prime Trilogy, it's like the worst kept secret. If it's real, it's like the worst kept secret in video game history, because it's been leaked and hinted at for years now. I gave my Wii and all my games to my 7-year-old niece. She deserves a shot at legacy gaming. Bold. That is very big of you. You made the right call. Alright, let's take a look at what trophies we have. Why didn't I get the 300% enemy? I did 500% stagger to an enemy. All chapters on hard difficulty, learn all enemy skills, which I need to do in the combat sim. The Pride and Joy, which is in the combat sim, I think. 9 bridal outfits. Defeat of Marlboro, I think that's combat sim. That one you can get on Fat Chocobo with Tifa. Okay. 300 damage for staggered enemy. Why did that not work? Whatever. Learn all weapon abilities. I missed one. Complete all quests. There are some in Chapter 14 that I didn't get to. I failed the bike minigame on Chapter 4. I need to master 3 more magic spells and then defeat Bahamut. I missed one music disc, and then I get level 50. So a lot of these aren't going to be hard. So wait, can I do the combat sim at any time? I forget. Not only will you obtain twice the XP and 3 times the AP, there will be new content for the Shinra Combat Simulator along with the option to skip the bike mini. Okay. It's at the very start of Chapter 17. What is? The combat sim? So the Marlboro is only on hard, right? Yeah. Let's explore a little bit. Let's see what's different. Man, this game. God, this game is so good. I will not stop thinking and talking about this game for a long ass time. Where does this Final Fantasy rank on your Final Fantasy list? Oh, number one. Number one for sure. I was gonna say, this music does not match.
The room looks exactly the same.
Are you sure it's not at the start of Chapter 16?
Every morning, they'd come and take my mom. I remember crying here alone.
Aerith.
Okay. All right.
Before we
I believe
break
you.
Out of here, talk to us. There's so much we don't know.
Literally, the only reason I got PS Now, however, failed to check if it was available. At least I got to get my ass kicked in Bloodborne, finally. Bloodborne is a good game. It's really good. PS Now seems fantastic. I have so many games on PlayStation, on PS4, that like I don't need it, so I get Game Pass. Because I don't have a whole lot of games on Game Pass. But these subscription services, some of the best deals in gaming. And I also just saw that they added, I think they added Control to PS Now, which was like a lot of people's game of the year last year. The battle sim will show up. Okay, cool.
Anyway, we gotta get to the roof, right?
And we can use the same elevator that Hojo did.
Not this way, right? Oh, this is like a remix of the song we were just listening to. I had to make sure I wasn't playing on YouTube. Follow the objective? Okay. Thank you, Alec.
That elevator, was it this way?
Yes, his odor still lingers.
Let's see what's new in the battle sim. Level up some magic. And this is probably going to be the final Final Fantasy VII stream for a little while.
The little ones in the pods.
I think it's definitely time for something new, but I have no idea what to play next. So chat,
back there.
What do I play next? I will take any ideas.
Still here.
What, this is supposed to be hard mode? This is easy. What are you in the mood for? I don't know what I'm in the mood for. Something that's not 50 hours. Change of game type or similar turn-based style? I'm open to anything. I don't know. What do you guys watch? Like, what are you guys interested in?
Expecting
Chadley.
As I divulged to you before, despite being a loyal employee of Shinra, I seek to destroy the company from within.
Attaboy.
It would mean my life if anyone knew I was conducting this research. Hojo's madness is clearly rubbing off on me. He is the reason I pursue this research. I want nothing more than to be free of him. I cannot go into details, but I can say that it is complicated. At present, I mean to focus on my newest research, as I found an absolutely fascinating subject. And if you haven't guessed, it is none other than you, Cloud. Were we to unlock your tremendous potential, we would have the strength to destroy both Shinra and Hojo. So please provide me with new battle intel and assist me in my research. I will pit you against virtual enemies constructed from the data you have provided me thus far. When you feel that you are ready to begin, please proceed to the newly reconstructed combat simulator. Hone your skills against these constructs so that we may stand together against Shinra. When you feel that you are ready to begin, hone your skills against these constructs so that we may stand together against
Shinra. Let's try to do the 300% stagger. Left a character to remove.
Then I invite you to
single-player games are fun because of the streamer-chat interaction. I'm on for a politics streamer, and my off time is watching Binding of Isaac. That is not bad at all. So this is going for the 300%. Half of the stagger.
On you.
I'll take care of him.
No, I didn't mean to do
I'll
that.
Go on. This one's for you. I'm here for you guys.
ATB ward on him.
One more shot! Go on! Can you take over for me? Don't give up now, you guys!
Focus strike on you.
Here, you're up. Here goes.
Hang back.
And there they
this
go.
This one's for you.
So we need to stagger first. Holy moly. No. How do we get his number up? Final Fantasy VII Remake 300% stagger. How to get stagger bonuses 200 or more? Rise and Fall Omni Strike.
Pushing it.
Seizing the I'll take care of this. Strike hard back. Here, this one's for you. One shot.
Damn it.
Now's our chance.
I can help too.
Enough. Here it comes.
Bring it. This one's for you.
Try this.
You like Resident Evil games? I've never played a Resident Evil game, but I'm a bitch. I don't like the spoopy games. I was thinking about revisiting the Uncharted games, because I played them back in the day on PS3, but it's been a long time, so I wasn't sure if that should be an off-stream game or not.
I won't give up.
Nope. So, I don't know. I have all four Uncharted games. Maybe that wouldn't be a bad thing to jump
Take
into. So strange that it didn't work last time. On the last punch,
well done, Cloud.
I got 300%.
Data. Another battle awaits. Find me when you're ready.
Anything new? Okay. So now it's time.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel.
Where's the new combat sim? Gotta go to bed, work in the morning. Thanks for the stream. Thanks for hanging out, Alec. I appreciate the help. I'm glad you got to watch everything. This game was absolutely incredible. And so I appreciate you helping me with everything. So Good luck with work. Take it easy. Have a restful night. And I will talk to you soon, my friend. I don't think I'm going to be on too much longer anyway. I definitely think the rest of it would just be kind of like grinding stuff here and there. But through this door, it sure is. All right. Thanks, buddy. So let's see. I also want to make sure I turn on the other magic. Wow. All right. Only available on hard difficult. So we have to complete all the other challenges in the arena and in this. All right, honestly, I think that's where I'm going to call it a night. We've done everything that we can. A lot of this is probably going to be off stream anyway. I have taken everyone's ideas. Honestly, Uncharted doesn't seem like a bad idea. But I don't know. Those are older games. I don't know if people are going to be interested in watching those. But I also want to play what I want to play. Like, I will play what I want to play. That's what I mean. So I will not let numbers dictate anything. If you approach stream that way, that's an awful way of doing it. But I don't know. We'll experiment. We'll see what's new. We'll see what's going on. We'll see what is different. And we'll go from there. So Alec, Salty, Dan, Justin, Connor, anyone else who may be lurking, hanging out, I really appreciate the fun tonight. This was a really good stream for a game that is on my top 5 list perpetually. With that, let's find someone to throw a quick host to. I won't stick around for too long because I'm getting a little sleepy, but we will see who we can spread the love to. And if there's no one like at the bottom of my follow list, we'll just end it. Because, like, there's always the pressure of, like, if you host someone new, you want to stick around, get to know them. They want to get to know you. That's not something I want to do tonight. Vonage is streaming. He's doing a Final Fantasy Friday with Final Fantasy 14 online. Let's send a host over to him. Wish him a happy Final Fantasy Friday. And I will drop it from there. So I'm going to send the host over. I hope you all have a great rest of your night. I will talk to you maybe later this weekend for another stream. We'll see. Either way, have a good one. Cow, buddy, I am just leaving. Oh, man. I'm sorry, but I'm sending the host over now. I'll talk to you later. See ya. God damn it, cow. Ugh.